Hi, I think this is my fourth practice of the day, and I'm going to make sure I am in tune. Can you see everything? Okay, so just confused what I'm supposed to turn off. There's so many electronic devices on in this room right now that I was confused. My brain was like, now turn it off, and my brain was like, turn what off? I noticed. Hey, yeah, there's a grip here, okay. So, I have to remember to make sure it's recorded every time. My memory is tired. Chart. So we got through all of that. Did that. Yes, that. Wait, did we do that? Yes, that. And now, okay. That's it? Yes. So I'm guessing if you practice guitar, you would realize why I was doing that over and over. If not, I don't know. Why are you watching this? No, thank you for watching. I'm just joking. That this is ridiculous is what it is. Okay. Can we move this down? Is this honestly what it wants me to do? No, it is not, in fact. That's a lot easier. Okay. It's not respecting. Gonna have to put up with that. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to look for another one and change the chart because that is fucking stupid. Sorry for swearing. Should I not be a... First string, who cares about the first string? No wonder it snaps all the time. Now, is this right? What am I looking for? Yes, that is right. Just seems so weak. Exactly getting one of the frets or the pushing down on one of them. Remember, there's no easy transition from this into I see this is completely different. Caffeine shaking. Trying to delay that final or middle plano. Is this really, have I really covered everything I know? I mean, I like the videos to be long, but I feel like I've gone through everything really quickly. Person for that kind of message from the guitar. In honesty, I don't know the story of Lilith. I was just practicing guitar and I had a cup of coffee before I did it.
Really?
Yeah, my leg's shaking. Thank you. says I'm shaking, so I'm going to turn this off.
Pardon me?
Talking to the camera.
Oh, okay.